have a newly hatched chick. Just trying to get him dried out and warm here, and then we'll be returning him to his mama. So I had a lot of trouble getting out of his egg, but he has passed the hard portion of that, and we're getting him dry. It's a little cold, rainy outside for a wet chick, so as soon as we get him up there, he'll be all good. And this is chick number 6. So my mom's going to be very busy, and hopefully she accepts him. Otherwise, I've got to take care of one chick. Normally we do that in bulk. We'll have to set up a smaller area for him if that ends up being the case, but I don't think so. We've had him away from his nest for 2 days now, and he's made it through all of that, so I think he's going to be a trooper, and it's all going to work out for him. Hardest part's behind us. So, good job, little chick.